which I'll see some of the drizzly, overcast day. Mainly, I saw something that looked really cool earlier, and if I can find it, I'll be able to show you.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
But I won't spoil it. Grandpa's truck, Grandpa's truck. Riding around in Grandpa's truck.
Yeah. There's a neat little new consignment shop or thrift stop here. Hadn't seen yet, but it's open now. But we're not stopping yet because we got to get back home to the dog.
We don't have any place to put anything.
True. No place to put anything. Still look.
Gotta get those dogs fenced in before I'm comfortable.
There's pals.
We do have that extra roll of fence if we can muster up enough fence posts.
Yeah. Those aren't pals. Those are donkeys or mules. Probably donkeys.
Oh, we even have that metal fence that we can put in good fence. We don't have a post hole digger.
Oh.
I don't want to use the greenhouse. Well, we could use the greenhouse posts and then replace them with that other greenhouse. Up. You see what I'm saying? We could use that metal fence and those posts and make a heavy-duty fence in front.
It could possibly work. Recording, it just went by so fast.
I was planning on going slow.
Go up and turn around up there. Right here.
Up there.
Right here.
Right there.
Right there.
Left there.
Yeah. Left there.
Right.
Right. Right here.
It doesn't look very safe.
It's safe. They take vehicles through there.
Quicksand.
You can see that somebody recently took a vehicle through there. Or turned around.
How about it?
Clear. That was so cool.
Pretty.
Got a Rudolph in there and Santa with a Christmas tree in back. Really cool.
Pretty. There's you a Ford, Drew.
All clear.
Pretty. Good little manger scene right there.
Awesome.
Pretty. Oh. verbal.
Or verbal.
Cows are outstanding in their field.
That's better.
Well, cows are outstanding in their field.
Yeah.
You don't need to pause.
Same thing.
No, it's not. You gotta say it like I say it. I'm right.
You are not. Except for when you are.
Always right.
Look, chickens.
Free range. Now that's free range.
They go up to the road, not like our chickens. They're like, nope, not going on the road. There's water drops in the window.
Look at all the foggies on the mountains, the foothill mountain thingies.
That's better. Yep. The doobly-doo off the window.
Look it over there. Look it over here. And there. And there. And there. Gotta get yourself some marble columns. Look at this one. Look at that one. This one is very wide. This one is very tall.
All right. Long enough, I guess. Kind of pretty. Although now you can't see the top of the mountain. It's obscured by the clouds.
Therapy. Yeah, that ain't gonna help you.
I'm beyond help.